Hey YouTube, that Brady chick here. So this is just a last minute planned video. This video is basically about how to touch my hair if you're not me. So for those of you who are part of the natural hair community, you're pretty much aware of how annoying it can be when people come and decide to just touch your hair without asking. We're not zoo animals, first of all. And second, ask first, at least. Like, it's kind of an annoying question anyway. It depends really on the person. I can't say every time somebody asks me to touch my hair, it's annoying because that would be unfair. But if you don't know the person, it's kind of annoying. But anyways, that's another topic for another day. But basically, make sure you ask. That's step one. So ask permission, the key. Step two is make sure you're touching it properly. First of all, we don't know where your hands have been. Could have been anywhere. And our hair is very susceptible to damage. So whatever your hands might have encountered will cause even the slightest damage to our hair when you touch it. So yeah, that's another issue. But if you must 100% touch my hair and I tell you it's okay, this is how you should touch it. I call this the clawing method. Instead of using your nails to claw, you're gonna use the pads of your fingers, because the pads of your fingers will not snag at my hair, right? But the nails will. There you go. There's a little close-up for you. Christmas nails. So you want to take the hair very gently and just claw at it. Kind of like one of those machines that like pick up the toys and usually just drop them before it hovers over the opening there. Kind of like that. Again, you want to use the pads of your fingers because they're softer and smoother than the tips of your nails. So I'm gonna show you a little live demonstration of this. So you go like this. And try not to pull on the hair at all. In fact, let the hair just move naturally on its own, if that makes sense. Just don't even manipulate it at all. Just kind of zhuzh through. Or don't even zhuzh. Sorry, there's like a lot of little precautions here and there. But yeah, don't even zhuzh. Just kind of go in very gently and pull very slightly just to feel the curl. You know, just like that. And when you pull, pull in a downwards and upwards direction. Don't pull down like that because you're gonna ruin the curl. And don't pull all the way up like that because you might make the hair stick up in some cases. It's better to just pull in kind of a downward slope and up like that. But yeah, this was just a little short video just to tell some of y'all how to handle our hair when you ask for permission, first of all. Next time you ask a black girl to touch her hair, at least now you know how to do it. The right way. Don't you forget it. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. By the way, comment down below if you have a problem with people touching your hair, period. Like, I want to know how many of you are out there that just don't let people touch your hair at all. For me personally, I let them touch my hair as long as they ask first, but if they don't ask and they're just coming in like this, I'll be like, hello, excuse yourself. You know, like, I don't like that. But if they're a close friend or something like that and they come in and touch it, I'll be like, okay, ask first next time, okay? Just ask, it won't hurt. Comment down below if you hate that, or if you do let people touch your hair, how do you let them do it, I guess? Share your experiences. So yeah, comment down below, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks again for watching, and always remember, natural hair grows. Don't you forget it. Bye.